By the way, the USS Carney was built at Bath Iron Works. The keel was laid in August of 1993, and the ship launched less than a year later. In 1998, the USS Carney returned to Maine. It docked in Portland and was open for tours. The visit was part of a celebration of life of Maine-born director John Ford, who served in the Navy during World War II. A part of his life he was extremely proud of.